It's day three of the Making India Week, and CNBC TV 18 continues to get you the biggest voices from the world of business and public policy. Coal Minister Piyush Goyal tells CNBC TV 18's Kritika Saxena the government is going to be opening up the process of auction of linkages quite soon. Meanwhile, the Coal Secretary Anil Swaroop says the new target set for Coal India is 600 million tons every year.
Our proposed document for domestic coal UMPP has been put out in public domain. We have received some suggestions. We'll shortly be going to cabinet. The document for imported coal is under finalization by the Pratyush Sinha committee. Linkages for unregulated sector is already out. Policy is out, approved by cabinet. We'll be opening up the process of auction of linkages very soon.
So what we try and do is to fix pretty high aspirational targets, pretty high targets. The issue is not meeting targets. The issue is whether we are able to meet the demand. And I think in that context, Coal India is doing extremely well, growing at the rate of more than 9% this year, which is a record. It has never happened in the past. So they're growing pretty hard. There's no harm in keeping high targets. We normally do that because we try and achieve those targets. If we miss out by a few million tons, I don't think that really matters, so long as we are able to produce sufficient coal for the requirement of the country.
We are expanding the three new manufacturing facilities, one in the Andhra Pradesh, one is Rajasthan, and one is Madhya Pradesh.
How much are you investing in them?
We are almost investing 150 crore rupees in these three production facilities, and we are increasing our manufacturing base up to the 4,000 megawatt level. So it's a quite good, sufficient, we have a capability, because we have reduced our export part and we have increased our domestic part.
And through the day, we're going to get you big voices from the corporate world as well as government from the Make in India event in Mumbai. With that, time for a short commercial break. On the other side, we're going to discuss the Deal Street story.